Our project is the stormwater management of Decatur Street in Burlington, Vermont. It is a residential street in an old north end between Intervale Ave and South Manusi Street.
One big problem with this neighborhood is that it's often used as a cut-through for drivers. This causes high volumes of traffic and unsafe conditions for walkers and bikers.
Our main problem is the large amounts of stormwater flowing down the street. This causes ponding to occur on the roadway and on the sidewalks.
During any given storm event, runoff from the surrounding neighborhoods makes its way from roofs, driveways, and sidewalks onto Decatur Street. As you can see here, most of this water flows downhill towards the lake along the southern curb of the street.
This flow makes its way down to the southwest corner of the street where there is a single catch basin. Although there is a catch basin on the northwest corner of the street, this catch basin collects much less amounts of stormwater. For this project, we are much more interested in the other side of the street.
This is the current sewer system on Decatur Street. During storm events, runoff makes its way into the system. With this increased volume, the flow enters into the combined sewer system and travels about 2,000 feet away where it exits the system untreated in the Intervale.
This is the outflow point at the Intervale. Here the stormwater contributes to erosion and pollution.
The first step in solving these problems was to gather data. The first thing that we did was to find the total impervious area in the neighborhood. Next, we found the watershed area.
We went to Decatur Street and conducted a soil boring test. We then did a sieve analysis to figure out what type of soil was on the site. We found the soil to be sandy, which is consistent with what the city had on file.
We performed a grade survey on the street in order to determine the slope, total surface area, and utility locations. With this data, we were able to come up with a design that combines traffic calming and stormwater management measures. Shown here is the proposed location for the street bump outs, wherein lie the rain gardens.
This is the rain garden design for the second rain garden located on Decatur Street. The water will flow from Decatur Street through a curb cut into the tree box filter. It has a concrete ring around the top. The water will flow into the subsoils, a mixture of 80% sand, 20% compost, and then into a gravel subdrain. The water will be allowed to both infiltrate into the soil or flow up through the drain into the gravel wetland. The gravel wetland will be encased in an impermeable boundary and allow for filtration between the media and the gravel. The water will flow from the bottom to the top, overflowing a weir, entering into the bioretention facility. The bioretention facility combines infiltration and pooling, as well as a vegetative layer. The water will be allowed to infiltrate down into the sand or flow out the end over a weir back onto the street.
This is the plant list and the plan view of the rain garden 2. The tree box filter will have a green ash located directly in the center. The gravel wetland and the depression in the bioretention facility will have switchgrass and cardinal flowers. Both of these plants do well in standing water and damp roots. Along the edges of the bioretention facility, we will have sand pinks and cushion spurge. These plants do well on the marginal banks along damp areas.
Thank you for watching our presentation. Okay.